Good morning, guys, and happy new year.
Right, guys, I'm on my way upstairs because it is now time for me to go live on Twitch.
Right, guys, that is it. The last live stream of 2021. My next live stream will be next year. So, yeah, I just want to say a big thank you to everyone who came across. And thank you for all the support. And yeah, I can't believe I actually said that the last stream of 2021. I didn't think I would be able to say that. I mean, I know I would be able to say it eventually, but I don't know. It just seems like this year has gone really fast. So, but anyway, the vlog's not over. We've still got the vlog to do. This is my New Year's Eve dinner. Well, guys, that is it. We are now officially in 2022. Happy New Year. Literally, thank you for, you know, being on this journey with me. That really meant a lot. I just want to say a big thank you. But now we are officially in 2022. I have just watched the fireworks going off. I've just moved the TV so I can literally film this clip. But I just want to say a big thank you for the support. Happy New Year. I hope you have a good year. I hope you had a good New Year's Eve. And I hope you also have a good New Year's Day. And have a good year. And yeah, I will catch you. I'm not ending it. I know that's a bit of bad news. I'm not ending it now. But I will catch you all later on. Happy New Year.
Right, just out. Walking Curly on his walk before we go to bed. So yeah, and it's another mild night. I thought it'd be cold. Put a big thick coat on. I am actually boiling with this on, but you know what? Just what happens, innit?
Right, guys, it has come that time to end the last vlog of 2021. The last vlog. This is the last vlog. I mean, I know it's 2022 now, but this started in 2021 and I am now ending it in 2022. Mad, it really is. But anyway, guys, it has come that time to end today's vlog. So if you have enjoyed today's vlog, make sure you keep on viewing. I will see you in 2022 at some time. So stay safe and I hope you have a great year. Bye.